Dear Steven, Bas and Freddie, how are you, my friend? Steven, Bas and Freddie, I'm wishing you, with my dad, Christos, over here in Chalandri area, to have a very nice Wednesday, my friend Steven, Bas and Freddie, yes. From previous week, we have come over here, yes, to clean up the house, yes, the usual things, you know now, yes, and I have to tell you that Bas, I'm sending you my my kindest congratulations for the new comedy TV series. Yes, best of luck to him. Yes, and very nice was the subject that is writing here. My latest project. With champions, the best written experiment, very nice, awesome subject, awesome video that I watched, yes, interesting bus, yes, I'm talking about the video that you shared it at 15:35 p.m. yesterday. Okay, Steven, my love, always I remember you, as always I love you, always, Steven, always you are in my mind, yes, and today I have a very special dedication. I will sing the classical serenade of my dearest and unforgettable Mother Maria with a holy soul in paradise. The Boatman, yes, is dedicated to all of you, to you, Bas, to you, Steve, especially to you, Steven, with all my endless and true erotic love, yes, and with all my appreciation, my respect to your dearest father, Freddie, yes, my best regards, Freddie, yes, I'm sending you, and especially with all my respect, dedicated, worldwide family, to my dearest mother's soul in paradise, in heaven, my dearest mother's Maria's soul. Yes, with all my respect, with all my appreciation, and with all my love to my mother, Maria, yes, with capitals, I'm saying these things, and I'm writing these things. Yes. Okay, I will start now the song for her memory, yes. 3 months, Steven, Bas and Freddie have passed. Yes, 3 months, yes. Okay, I'm starting the song now. Wait, my boatman, don't push the boat. Wait, my boatman, to come and hide. The wild waves that pushing the boat, and the boat is leaving and is going far away. Is leaving my love, is leaving forever, and is leaving me in despair. He's leaving my love, he's leaving forever, and he's leaving me in despair. All the world is hate you, I, my bird, I will love you, I will adore you, I will worship you, in this world, as long as I live. I will. will adore you. I will praise you. In this world, as long as I live. This was Steven, Bass and Freddie in the touching great classical serenade for my dearest and my beloved, unforgettable mothers, Maria's homeland. Yes, in her village, yes. Only Steven and Bass and Freddie, this concrete, so lovely song, only, not all the Santorini island knows, only her village, my mother's village, yes. Concrete, this village, knows this rail, with capitals, I'm writing, and I'm saying this thing, rail, song. Beautiful melody, rare melody. No one knows this thing over here in Greece and in all the world. And in North Santorini Island, no one knows. Only in her village and little persons, few persons, the old persons from here and 100 years, 80 years, yes. Generations and generations back, yes. Yes, my friends, Steven, Bass and Freddie. This thing I wanted to tell you, yes, my dear friends, Steven, Bass and Freddie. Yes, tomorrow my father and I we will travel in the Brahati. Yes, we will go over there. Yes, in my beautiful village again. Yes, for 9 days we came over here, yes, and to see in our house over here in Chalandri, of course, yes, my friend Steven Bass and Freddie. Yes, these things I had to tell you. Always I remember you, my professor, always. I'm always Mr. Baritone. Always I love you, always you are in my heart, and always my heart is hitting for you, Steven. Always my heart, yes. And always I remember you, Steven. I'm not forgetting you, no, my friend, no, yes. My dearest mother Maria, her soul is immortal, it's invisible beside me. Right now, my mother heard her soul, the Holy Spirit, this beautiful song that I sang you, my friends. Sitting back and praying right now, yes, my mother. And she's, and her spirit, her Holy Spirit rejoices, yes, right now. And my dearest mother, I want them right now to be alive and to be beside me, yes. And when she was alive, I didn't think to sing together for final time this song, yes. All these years, my friends, I had a strong feeling and fear inside me that one day, very quickly, I would lose my mother, yes. I had this feeling, this persistent, yes, my telepathy, my strong intuition was telling me in 2010, before the questions on Facebook, Stephen, yes, in 2009, 2010, I had the fear that I would lose her, my mother would die very soon. My conscience, my heart was telling me this thing. And this was the reason that always I was protecting her and always I was beside her to not have I was afraid the accident my father until my mother to not have an accident because the death and from accident is causing the death. Oh, not only the diseases, yes. Always I was protecting her, yes. To not have an accident, I was always beside her because she had a little problem after her surgery in her foot with hernias, yes. These things, it wasn't hernias, it was the the cancer in the small intestine and was hitting her waist. Yes, this was, and we start the hernia. Yes. The destiny is written. I don't know what can I say. Yes, but until the second coming of Jesus Christ, I will wait over then. Yes, then all together we will meet each other. Yes. These things I had to tell you, Stephen, Buff, and Freddie. Yes, my father is coming right now to talk to you, my friend, Stephen, Buff, and Freddie. Goodbye for me.
Αγαπητέ φίλε Στίβε και Μπάς, σας χαιρετώ.
Our dear friends Steven and Bass, cheers.
Σας εύχομαι να περάσετε μια καλή εβδομάδα.
I'm wishing you to have a very nice week.
Καθώς επίσης και μια καλή άνοιξη.
As also and a happy spring to have, yes, from yesterday.
Επίσης Στίβε σου εύχομαι να έχεις καλή επιτυχία στο νέο
Also, Stephen, I'm wishing you to have best of luck to the new movie that you will play. Yes, Stephen, sorry, I forgot that they rehearsal. Yes.
Και επίσης να δώσεις πολλά χαιρετήματα στον αγαπητό σου και σεβαστό πατέρα σου.
And to give as well best regards, a lot of regards. To your beloved, to your dearest and respectable father, Freddie, my father, he means, yes,
he's saying,
goodbye with lots of love, yes, with lots of love, my father, yes, and my mother, that she's invisible right now, yes, over here with my father, yes, goodbye, Stephen Buster, friend, love you, fine professor, love you, yes, with all our appreciation, yes, my father and I, my dearest mother, that she's invisible beside us. I'm sure 100% that she's invisible inside us. She's talking to us right now, but we can't listen to her, yes. It's impossible. It's not allowed from the God. Who knows? Yes. Goodbye, Stephen and Boston friends. Goodbye.